Good morning. It is January 19th. We are not at home. We're actually at Shoreline right now. Just going to do a little bit of family walk and enjoy this wonderful weather we have here. All right, guys. They have closed some of the park, but I think where we're going to, the pirate ship is still open. So come with us. Such a gorgeous day out. Look at this over here. I don't know if you can really tell or not, but it's a really nice day out. So anyways, as you can tell, it's January, but I'm in a short sleeve shirt. It's almost like it's springtime here. So weather's really, really holding up today. Okay, I'm here at the pirate ship and we're playing hide and seek. So Kitty and I are hiding. Kitty's right there apparently, and I'm right here. Let me reverse the camera so you can see where Dave. Okay guys, so mommy's right there. Okay, I don't know where David is. So we'll have to figure that out here. Okay, Katie, are you gonna hide right there? Okay, all right. So Katie and I are set. Okay. Okay, there he is, right there. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Wait. Okay, one second. Okay, he doesn't see me yet.
Oh, come on.
He doesn't see me. Oh God! When did you see me?
Your butt was sticking out.
My butt was sticking out. Okay, Katie and I are switching hats. Oh, by the way, this actually fits me perfectly. So, anyways, she is my mini me, or not so mini anymore. But anyways, I am going to go right here. Okay, so let's see. Okay, here we go. Okay, I am going to be on this other side of this wall right here, and hopefully he won't find me. Okay, let's see here. I'm gonna stay underneath, and I'll just have the camera peek up a little bit. Anything? Okay. Okay, so I don't think he's seen me yet. I love this. Okay, wait. He can hear it. I can hear him. There's Katie right above me. Oh, you found me! Katie and I actually switched hats, thinking maybe we could fool you.
I saw your camera.
My camera busted me. Oh my gosh, that was awesome. All right, David, you want me to?
I'm counting to 20 this time.
Okay, he's gonna count to 20 this time. That was a good one. Okay, all right. Okay, wait a second. Okay. He has no idea. Okay, where am I? This time I'm gonna be on this side of the boat. So. Wait. Oh, Katie's seeker. Okay, God, I thought David was the seeker. Okay. So Katie. Okay. Here we go, guys. Okay, here we go. So what I'm gonna do. Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay. I love this. Okay, I'm gonna see the camera here. See? No, I don't think she's around it yet. I don't think there's any rules saying I can't move. Okay, so I'm gonna go around the corner just a little bit here. Alright. Wait a second. I think she's right above me. She's right above me. She's right there. Guys, she doesn't see me. Shh. Ah, she found me. Wait, David, where were you?
Underneath.
Right over there? Okay. I was right here and then it moved around the corner. So, okay. Okay, Katie's the seeker one more time. She's right there. I'm gonna actually hide really close to her so she won't even know. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm like, I am like literally right next to Katie. Here we go. Okay, David's gonna join me. Okay, you gonna join me? Okay. Wait, I heard an aha, but... Oh, wait, oh,
I literally saw you.
Oh, you saw me? Oh, okay. That wasn't a good one. Okay, that one wasn't as successful as the others. Can't win them all, I guess. All right, now we're looking for David here. And by the way, I've got a ton of sand in my shoes. I think I'm gonna get rid of that real quick. Look at this, guys. Might not look like a lot on video, but trust me, it was a little bit annoying. All right, here we go. Ready? Yeah. Oh, it's actually still. There you go. All right, guys, we're gonna do another round where I'm actually gonna be the seeker and the kids are gonna hide. I vlogged a lot of what you did, but not, yeah. Okay, so here we go, guys. Okay, I'm gonna count to 60 or 10 or 20. 1, 2, 10. Okay, here we go, guys. All right, I am going to count to 20, and I'm not gonna look in the camera, even though I can kind of see them. All right, guys, I'm gonna start counting now. I won't have the camera faced over there, so I can't see them in the background. So we'll start counting. 1, 2. All right, guys, just count it to 20. Now we are going to go try and find them. Let's see. Can I do the? Oh, okay. I didn't realize I can actually go to widescreen while the video is going on. Okay, here we go, guys. All right. Let's see. Where could they be? Check in here. Huh? Nope. Not here. Not here either. That's another kid. Never mind. Alrighty, guys. Let me try to find them. Let's see here. Okay. Wait a second. I think I just saw them. I think I just saw them, guys. Okay, shh. Ready? I'm pretty sure I just saw them, guys. Okay, just a second here. Ready? Shh. I got you! Yes! Okay, my periscope works. Okay, I got one. One down, one to go, guys. Okay, all right, let's see. Where is David? Okay, I'm gonna use the periscope again. Wrong kid. Okay, let's see here. But is it the wrong kid? Shh. All right, ready? Second, ready? Ready? Periscope? Hey, I see you! I see you! Yes, the periscope worked, guys. The camera periscope worked. I was. I only saw Katie, so.
You could see me.
Okay, Mom and Dad are now the hiders. Okay, so here we go. I'm gonna hide behind this woman right here. She's been on the cell phone the entire time. I think I see him. He doesn't see me. See his legs right there? There he is right there. He can't see me. Nice. We have taken a much needed break from hide and seek. We are here at the, the Shoreline Cafe. Jen, I don't know. So I got an iced tea, a grilled chicken sandwich. Katie got a Belgian waffle. David got a hot dog. Mom, what did you get?
Soup.
Okay, soup. I should have known. So anyways, that's about it. I really like this place because it's actually really close to the house. But when you're here, it feels much further away, which is nice. Food just arrived. I got my chicken sandwich here. I guess this is a focaccia bread or something like that. Jenny got an amazing, look at that soup there. They plated it really well. And look at this massive jumbo hot dog. When they say jumbo, they really mean it. And then Katie got some waffles there. So we're gonna get some extra powdered sugar And yeah, that's about it. So I'm going to go grab the kids. They are playing right now. And chow down on some lunch.